11? Not bad. Same as the environs. Hey buddy, are you down there? I don't think so. Okay, well, is he out front then? Piss. He's inside. I'm glad he got scared of us instead of the other way around. I know they can get inside, so that's bad juju. I wasn't expecting him to be right there, though. Yeah, I'm smelly, aren't I? To dome or to not dome? Nope. Drop. Thank you. I left gift. I left gift. Eat the gift. Oh, look, a stick. I'm already overweight. Let's grab another. Woohoo! If I have to stick feet of fire to stay warm, I'm gonna want that stick. Mark my words. Oh no, not the wind. Whatever will I do? Useless rope climb we're not using because it's useless.
Never felt so cold in my life.
I'm pretty sure you've been this cold literally just about every day since day 30. I'm like 100% positive that this is a fact. But until we get bear crap, which I'm not doing until we get to Mystery Lake. Because I'm tired of... Or we may actually go get the bear in Coastal Highway. I actually haven't decided. We will figure that out. We'll cross that bridge when we get there. It's better I hope these wolves ain't patrolling up here. Up the slippery slope we go! Well, my sprint meter does not last. If we sprain, please only be an ankle. I can do without sprint, I can't do without my bow. We're gonna get a sprain right now. I lied? Alright, don't let me down, secret little by route. This little route bypasses the wolf patrol. Part of the wolf patrol that usually results in so much shenaniganry, annoyances, and other kerfluffery. But this route is not wolf-free, even sticking this far over. This is still potentially dangerous. This way I just have more sightline potential before the patrol route intersects with my route, so... I have better opportunity. Making sure we just haven't stumbled across a bear as he comes up this way. You can really tell when I'm moving outside of my interloper comfort zone, where I've been set up for so long and just complacent and content, and now here I am actually, like, moving into questionable territory. Alright, this should avoid, because the bear's gonna be down there if he's here, most likely. So this should avoid, we should be able to circle up and around and away from the bear. And avoid those wolves. We'll come up on the ravaged deer carcass up here. Those howls aren't close enough, I don't think. Could be a problem. We'll see. I missed a sapling at one point in life. Probably was actively being patrolled at some point, which is why I didn't get it. Or else we were cold as heck. Don't really care what the reason is, we're getting it now. Not that I drastically need it, but, you know. Alright, I'm pretty sure we searched you 20 billion times, buddy, but... Hello. Bye-bye. Sneak down the little back way. Plop me out down there. Whee! Alright, if Berry Bear's here, we've avoided him so far. We haven't burnt that much condition. Is the bear here? Awu, yes, we've heard. If bear here, he not very much here. I no see. No see-ums. A deer. If I was in the mood for some food, I'd peg him, but I think we're a-okay. What a good little deer. Did I bring a lantern through this cave? If not, no big deal. This isn't a hard cave to navigate with the bedroll. I can't believe we're leaving. Had we left one, it would have been like on the ground around here. But I'm gonna go with we didn't. If I wanted to waste a match, I could. I don't. Man, catching just the slightest glimpse, difficult. I know this cave pretty well, but I just want to play it safe anyway. Because, okay, here's the drop. Can we collect some coal while we're in here? It's going to be hard to find any. Plenty of sticks if we were into that. Let's try and consume some of our food to lower our scent. Snark some water. We should have left plenty of water at the primary I'm wanting to go in Mystery Lake, so we'll see. We don't know for certain though. Here, the game is not exactly interested in giving me coal, which makes me sad. I need coal. I don't know how much I have in Mystery Lake. I kind of want to bring an amount with. I mean, yes, I will take. Hello. Way forward? Blind wolf? Hello? Oh, here we are. Dumb wolf. Unless it's the way we just came. It is not. Okay. It is. What? Why am I confusion? Is our way through here? Confused wolf. Yep. Silly me. Scanning for coal. Santa, I've been naughty. Please send me coal. Santa doesn't think I need coal, apparently. I beg to differ with Santa. Please send more. I don't think I've gone this way in a fair while. We'll look over here for some coal. Dead end, no coal. Okay, so we grabbed one piece of coal. What by? How very impressive. That will totally tide us over. I really don't need all these sticks, but you know. Might as well fill the weight out while we can, right? Just really hoping for some coal, though. Best cave for that is the one between Pleasant Valley and Coastal Highway. Oh yeah, we haven't even been to Desolation Point yet in this run, have we? Look at that, it's already 7 degrees! I have a feeling, though, we've probably hit the period where we kind of need that bear stuff. Because 7 is still, like, brutally cold. Like, this isn't outside long enough to accomplish much at all. Second pair of undies would help, but honestly, at this point, not much. It's another degree whoopee. It's not exactly, encouraging, is it? Well, we'll pop in Mystery Lake and see what temperatures are. At least the weather's more predictable than Pleasant Valley. Well, I can't necessarily say it's more predictable. It's more tolerable than Pleasant Valley. So. We'll also collect some metal to make another forge run at some point. Pretty sure I left my hatchet here in Mystery Lake. Pretty sure. I'm gonna go with like 90% sure. We really need to be hitting up towards like 25 degrees of warmth though in the day, and we, even with bear stuff, I don't think we will. Not easily. It's the boonies. Hello, boonies. Alright, whatever we get into here in Mystery Lake, we gotta start putting out fires, too. We're gonna need to hunt. Get some food. Don't think I've checked up here when we came through last time. We will now, because we're so close to the dam, and it's early enough in the day to make a quick little peek up here. I don't think there can really be much of importance up here. Oh, look, there's a cave. But, maybe it has some coal or something nice in it, but, yeah, usually there's not really much of anything up here. Sometimes I think there can be saplings? I don't think we've ever looked in this cave, so we might find just completely toasted items that aren't really any good, so. And it's not a particularly warm cave. Well, it's a shame we found that book just now, because if we go to skills, carcass is at 15, or 5. Fire's almost to level 4. Nice. This is a cave I, like, never go to because there's, like, never a reason to. Like, okay. You get caught in a blizzard, the dam's up that way. Like, why would you risk needing to be in a cave that's gonna get cold and you're gonna have to burn a fire anyway? Just go to the dam. Just go. Or go to the that cave, you know? Just go inside the entrance, like, warm. But I don't really think this cave exists for staying outside of the cold.
Can't feel my feet.
You don't need to. Your feet will feel themselves or something. You mind, Benny. It's a waste of materials, though. There's absolutely no reason to bother doing it. Hello, Wolf. What are you doing up there, buddy? Looks like you got yourself a boonie. Looks like I'm herding another your direction, too. Okay, that bunny will keep you tied up for the time, so... That's all good for me! I've been just scraping by in Pleasant Valley for so bloody long. Oh, we're up to 10. So yeah, if we up that by 7 degrees, whoopee, 17 degrees. Like, that's still brutally cold. Like, holy Hannah. Just... I mean, I know interloper's cold, like, that's the prime factor of interloper's cold, but, like, can we at least be, like, tolerable cold? Like, I can actually spend, I don't know, 2 hours outside without needing a fire cold? Instead of, like, 10 minutes? That would be great. And enjoyable. And fantastic. There is sometimes some stuff up over in that little, cove up in there. But I never really go there because of the wolves. Not really a point to. Did we ever harvest anything off this guy? Ever? No. We could get a hide if we want to freeze for longer. I don't need a hide. Did I bring any deer hide with? I brought one. Okay. Not like we're going to be screaming for deer hide. We'll be getting plenty soon enough anyway. But bear is the next item on the list. I'm pretty positive when we were in... Okay, bark, buddy. You can't get me. I don't know what you're barking at. You got a long way to go to get up here. Like, a long way to go. Anyway. Pretty sure we X'd that bear in... Kostal Hiwe. When we were there. Which means I've got a bear hide down there. We just gotta get one curing up here. We can bounce down there and get the rest of the foods. Yeah. Doesn't matter if it's rotten. I have level 5 cooking. Eat my level 5. 12 degrees? Yeah. So we were maxing at 7 on a good day in Pleasant Valley. We're already at 12 here. So yeah, if we get bear stuff, we actually are probably going to be close to set. Oh, I haven't been here since the Lost and Found box came in. Anything good? Nope, cattail heads. Worthless. I hear ya, buddy. Doing you a howl. Sounds like he did try to go up towards where I was, though. But they can't path along the edge of the dam here, so... I'm safe. There's no longer Fluffy to contend with either. Dude, I never played was Interloper even a thing while Fluffy still existed? I can't remember. What update was it that they removed Fluffy and what update was it they added Interloper? I also get a hide from him. And not that I really need the feathers, but you know. Materials are materials. Yes, yes, we hear you. Oh, already searched. Okay. Hello? Okay, thank you. Oh, wrong window. I am very smart. it's okay. Have we searched the dam? Apparently. I don't know when I came through here. Oh, that's right, because we started in Pleasant Valley. That was our start region, wasn't it? Well, let's get through before night falls and a potential Aurora comes in. Just looking for potentially locked lockers now that I actually have a pry bar on my person. Yeah, we don't want to be in here when night falls, if just in case an Aurora comes out. That's not very es bueno. It's not very cash money. Yeah, we did a pretty solid number on this joint first round through. I don't think I normally would have, but normally I just kind of skate through as quick as I can. But for once, I appear to have done a pretty thorough job. So yay me. Oh yeah, you can leave the dam here. Don't. Bad juju. Another pot! Don't know when I left that behind, but we're taking it now. Did we search the filing cabinet? We did. Okay. Okay. I just wanted to be sure. Snarking some water. Thank you, cleric. We should have some wolf hides here still too, shouldn't we? Maybe, maybe not. I did bring the one, so we're fine, but as long as we want to keep these repaired, we're going to need more, but on the same token, I don't want to overhunt the wolves just for their hides, because we're going to be getting bear stuff, so wait. No, look, the Canadian flag. What a mess this place is. Woof, woof. I wonder if we ever dumped the upstairs in this joint. I'm pretty sure we did. But it's been so long since we've been through here. I can't remember. Not like there's any real reason to go check that out. We're basically just looking for... Oh, we hungry again, okay. Yeah, we don't have much food left, do we? Kinda need to secure some once we're here. That's why I didn't really want to kill too much while we were in Mystery Lake and just leave it behind. Did we ever bother with the safe? We did! Kinda shocking myself with how thorough I was. Interloper, normally I just give a raw pass through. Call it good. Apparently that wasn't the case here. I mean, I'm not gonna complain. We have all this we can bust up though for reclaimed wood, like, that's a lot. And yeah, we managed to break everything open too. A book and some scrap metal. We'll take the book. All the papers I don't really care about. Everything empty, okay. What are we looking like temperature-wise in Lac Mystère? 11? Not bad. Same as the environs. Hey buddy, are you down there? I don't think so. Okay, well, is he out front then? Piss. He's inside. I'm glad he got scared of us instead of the other way around. I know they can get inside, so that's bad juju. I wasn't expecting him to be right there, though. Yeah, I'm smelly, aren't I? To dome or to not dome? Nope. drop. Thank you. I left gift. I left gift. Eat the gift.